Hey, what's up, you guys? This is AllieCat361. And in the community tab, I did a poll of which animation I should do next, and it looks like the selfie animation won. So in this episode, we'll be doing the selfie animation. So without any other further ado, let's get started. Okay, so let's go ahead and make a new scene. Now in this animation, I'll do the interior of Wispview Mall. Right there. Now this animation was requested by Erica Vanessa, I think. And she requested Hugh Rain to be the character, so I'm gonna go with Hugh Rain. Let's make him hold the phone. I'm gonna go ahead and call this frame. By the way, I hope you guys like my new keyboard. I made this myself and I drew that. That's supposed to be Alexander. If you're familiar with my Papa Louie Powell character, Alexander Anderson, that's his humanized version. Photo. By the way, sorry if I'm banging on the screen. Okay, we're gonna make him raise his phone. He's gonna raise up his left arm so he can hold up the peace sign. We're gonna make his eyes close. He's gonna smile. Okay. Now I know that pose is in there somewhere. Oh, here we go. Our final frame. Let's go into our video maker. Okay, sorry if it's taken a while. My Kindle's kind of lagging today. So anyways, sorry I haven't done a tutorial in a while. One, I was busy with work and school. Well, I had Thanksgiving break and I had plenty of time to do the tutorials and the gameplays, but I was busy, you know, with work, and I was working on my next episode for the Papa Louie animated series, which is Scooter Skateboarding Adventures. And also, I've got comments on not my latest post, but one of my newer posts about my upcoming gameplays. And, I've been getting comments, or I guess some people are kind of disappointed that I'm posting gameplays without me talking in it, and... I mean, I kind of stutter a lot, and I think it's kind of awkward, but... I mean, if you guys really like my voice, then I can start doing gameplays with me talking in it. Because I am kind of funny in the gameplays. The last gameplay I did... it took a while for me to upload it. On rank 4, there I recorded 2 days. Or I think day 5 and day 6. I don't know. But the longer the video, the bigger my file was, and it took longer. I compiled the intro and the recording and the outro on Animotica, and it took a while for me to get that thing uploaded. It was such a large file, like at least 2 gigabytes. So I'm gonna have to, the next time I do rank 4 videos, I'm probably gonna have to divide it up in half and make the first day part 1 and then the second day part 2 on whatever rank I'm on. Okay, I think I've been talking too much. I should probably test this out. Sorry about that. Not bad. Not bad. Pretty good. Okay, I'm looking at the polls right now, and the second animation will be the liking food animation, I'll do another poll on what animation you want to see next, but the selfie was the first most popular vote. The second one was the liking the food 90% or better animation. The third one was the jump animation, and the fourth one was the second eating animation, which was at the end credits of the Pavlui animated series when Tim was on the scene. So I might do the liking the food animation next, or like I said, I could do another poll. So anyways, if you guys have any requests on what animation you want to learn, please comment down below. And don't forget to like, and don't forget to subscribe. Bye, guys.